But perhaps that's what's happening in the equity markets as well, right? Decoupling compared to its global peers, holding up amidst a challenging global space. But on to a CNBC-TV18 exclusive. Sources tell us that the IRDAI is likely to look at opening up distribution architecture further. Yash is here with more details on that. Yash.
Well, that's correct, Sonia. So the insurance regulator now is looking at, opening up the distribution architecture further. Very recently, IRDAI has floated a draft consultation paper which essentially allows banks to tie up with 9 life, 9 general and 9 standalone health insurance companies as compared to 3 earlier, which means that these banks will be able to sell products from 9 life, 9 general and 9 standalone health insurance companies. The latest that we've been given to understand is that the insurance regulator is looking to do the same thing with individual agents as well. As of now, individual agents can only tie up with 1 life, general and standalone health insurance company. The thought with the insurance regulator is to open it up and allow these individual agents to tie up with 3 of each category companies, which is life, general and standalone health. Now, this will essentially, the purpose for doing this is so that agents can sell products from more insurance companies, there's more competitiveness in the market, and also at the end of it, policyholders have more options who buy these policies from insurance agents. But as far as companies are concerned, this will be particularly negative for the Life Insurance Corporation of India, and that is simply because of its large agent strength. LIC has about 13.3 lakh agents in the market, which is essentially about 50% of the total agent strength in the industry itself. There, 55% of the total individual premium come through, the policies which are sold by agents. And if individual agents are allowed to tie up with more insurance companies, then there is a high possibility that a private player might pay higher commission to insurance agents and really poach them in that sense, affecting the main pillar of strength for a company like Life Insurance Corporation of India.
Take that point, Yash, and a lot of people have, made their living selling